Hey YouTube, so I am here to do my updated eyebrow routine. Over the weekend I was trying something new and I pretty much fell in love with it. So to get started, it's pretty much the same thing that I've been using, which is my e.l.f. eyebrow kit in dark. It just looks like that. And I've added to it this Ruby Kiss dark brown auto liner. And to start off, I'm gonna start off with the liner at the end, because when I shape my eyebrows, they're different. If you can tell, I shaped this one different by mistake. So yeah. So to get started, I just kinda get a basic outline of what I want, like that, and then go on top and just drop it down like that. And then you're gonna clean up whatever is left at the end. Then go on top to pretty much how you want it. And I know it looks crazy right now, but just wait. And really, that's it for this liner. That is it. That's all you're gonna use for this liner. Now you're gonna go into your e.l.f. eyebrow kit, and I have a small angle brush, just like I got off Amazon. I'm gonna go into it. And just kinda line it up with that, with the pencil. And then you can drag it out here, cause I'm not gonna do anything but brush it out. That's just pretty much my basic shape until I fade it out. So you go back in, get some more product. Draw lines pretty much to connect it. Fill it in. And this also kind of gives it a little fading effect, because if you see, it looked like it get from light to dark. And this is another way to make sure that your eyebrows are even. Most people, well, I've seen someone before, they totally connected to make sure that the eyebrows were at the same angle. I'm not gonna do all that, because I'm not gonna do nothing but wipe it off at the end anyway. So now I'm going to take my spoolie brush by Sedona Lace and just fade that out. And if you mess up like I just did there, just take your angle brush with the product that's just left on there and just fill it back in. And that way it gets a real gradient fading effect. Then I'm gonna just take my finger and white there, because I like my eyebrows kind of slanted. Okay, and now for the concealer. Also, my concealer that I have is my MAC NW35, and it's too light for, it's too light on purpose, because I use it for a highlight down here. But for my brows, I want a natural looking color. So what I did was take my Studio Tech and NW43 and this, And this is exactly what I did. If I can get this open. I just took it and put like that little dot right there to kind of get like the perfect highlight color. And then I'm gonna take this flat brush by Sedona Lace. It's the EB11 brush and it's just a flat brush. And I take that and mix it in with the Studio Tech. And this is pretty much all the product you need for both eyebrows. And then I just flipped it. And then just take whatever's left and go on the top. And you see like it's like a little subtle highlight. It's nothing major or dramatic. And then all you do is take the rest of the brush, which it has some product on it, whatever. Take the rest of it. And just blend it out. Ooh. I'm just using my finger to further blend it out. And there you go. And this, I'm not worried about this right now because I'm going to put on makeup too. But that is my updated kind of brow routine. Oops, I thought I was in frame one. That's my updated brow routine. Yeah, and I'm... usually I fade this out more, and you can if you want to, just by kind of doing that. If you want a more faded look. There you go. So that's my updated brow routine. That's it. I hope you all enjoy and stay tuned for my awesome Valentine's Day makeup tutorial.